Hey guys, today I wanted to show you what I like to do when I have a fear of blank space or I want to doodle something. I just like to play with the color and to make this small test and to see how the color react with water, and it's also beneficial because I can see all my colors in my palette and maybe I want to switch some because I haven't used them for a long time. It's absolutely amazing.